Right now, we're about to see what a lot of folks bought tickets for. The Penn State offense against the Oregon defense. The ball is at the 16-yard line. It is first down for the Lions with Milne and Ki-Jana Carter lined up in the backfield. Brady Scott is the man in motion. Here's Carter. And breaks it. He's gone. Goodbye. It'll be touchdown Penn State, first play of the ball game. It goes into the books as 83 yards. They had him, they thought, and then he was gone.
I was going to tell you he's explosive, but you can see that. He breaks a tackle of O'Berry, number four, right in the hole, right here. He breaks the tackle. Everybody else has got a man in their face, and he is not going to be caught from behind. Gained over 1,500 yards rushing, 1,000 yards each of the last two seasons. Penn State leads the nation in scoring offense, and that is one of the reasons.
Brett Conway for the point. It's good. Oregon held the ball almost 4 minutes. Penn State ran one play, and they lead 7-0.